There we go. It's just the way the sport is.
Yeah.
Michaela Robinson on the ridge. Knocked down about the 27-yard line. It's going to be first and 10 for the Comets.
Let's open this up. I talked to the ODU coach too this week.
Yeah.
I really like Devin's team. So I reached out to him.
Wanted what state tomorrow?
No, probably not. So, but I sent a message, good luck this week against state. And then he touched back and then he said, what's Devin's info? Because he saw his highlights and I really liked it.
That's not good.
Thank you.
ball out of the stadium.
It was awful, but it was kind of cool. If you can keep it up. atmosphere was nice. But yes, it was a good one. They would never let up. If their crowd was into it, you know, like making noise, it was supposed to just be a background noise. I would agree.
You do that, just blast some real air.
Yeah, true. Yeah, but that did overpower the entire game.
Let's go!
We gotta go back there again this year, I think, don't we?